You know, Jujur, there is a social stigma attached in a society where anybody suffering with any kind of a mental illness is seen as the term mad. It could be depression, it could be anxiety, the person could be a schizophrenic, it could be anything, but the society terms it as, and let me tell you, everybody has a problem. It could be the richest person in the world, it could be the poorest person in the world. Everybody has their own set of problems. Now, it all appeared all hunky-dory from outside, where the founder of Cafe Coffee Day seemed a perfect life. He was rich, people thought he had a chain of, I mean, he had it all going for him. But it is those moments when something flickers in your mind and you do not want to live. You want to commit suicide at that time. You know, there are helpline numbers that are given for people who suffer with such kind of an illness. Who, it is that moment. Had someone spoken to him or counseled him at that moment, it definitely could have been avoided. And everyone has a problem. Everyone
yeah.
has
you know, I'll just come back to you. Let's rotate around over here. Dr. Naresh Vadlamani.